morning. Good, good morning. It's actually Sunday morning. Let's do the intro. We're up on the bridge. We're here to get some fish. Definitely sheephead. I know for sure we're going to get some sheephead today. It's a bit empty right now. I'm sure it's going to get busy. How are you doing? And we should get some nice fish today. So stay tuned. Hey, hit that like, subscribe, follow button. We're going to get some fish. The channel is growing. I think I'm doing the right thing. So for the ones who live here in Florida and know this area well, you should know this guy that's fishing next to me here today. That's Tim Miller. I learned a lot of stuff from him from sheephead fishing. I consider him one of the best sheephead fishermen they have around here. If you agree, drop me a comment with me. Good buddy of mine, he's also in the Flagler Sport Fishing Club. Tim, you got a smile. Tim, what are you fishing with today? Okay, I got fiddler crab. Tim has live samples. I'm getting a bite already. I think it's a wave. See? Alright, that's it. I got fiddler crab, he's got sand fleas. But you know, if I'm getting bite on a fiddler crab, I would take some bait over to him. He's getting bite on sand fleas, he'll bring some bait for me too. Let's start fishing. This is going to be the first fish of the morning. It's going to be a really, really good one. Nice bumper. Hey, so I got that one on a live trim just now. I pinched the tail. Tried to hook right through it. Very, very simple. That's how you get some nice sheep's head. It's a nice one too, yeah. It's a nice one.
Yeah, I got a bucket here, man. Keep filling here.
Thank you, man. That's nice.
One of those big boys.
Take a couple. Take the nails, take the legs and throw them in the water right where you're fishing. So you chum the water, you know.
Oh, really? Yeah. Thank you, man.
Keeps it in here for a while.
We got some nice bait too.
Let's see if we get to him.
Yeah,
just a baby jump.
No, 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 it's small arm, Tim.
Tim is ready to help.
It's not that big.
It's another nice one. To close up and look what's going on. Yeah, the guy almost lost his rod. Oh, he's got something really big on. It's probably a nice big fish. We gotta go. We got a couple of sheep's head, pompano jack, something. Eddie said the sheep's head, pompano, and the jack to be caught today. I'm gonna clean them, season them up, and put them in the fridge and cook them tomorrow. A little bit late, so we're probably gonna get some rain. I gotta hurry up. Alright. Really good. They got us as a gift from Orlando. Thanks, Orlando. Maybe about 3 years ago. It's been before COVID. A good buddy of mine used to fish at a pier. Fish has a large rib bone or rib cage over here, but it does have a lot of meat on it. But sometimes I really don't like to fillet these sheep's head, because you get more of it cooking it whole, or you know, if I slice it up and cook it instead of filleting it. This is one of my favorite fish, catch and cook. I never had this fish until I moved to Florida. And since then, I've been obsessed with it. I'm looking to see if I have any eggs before I cut it. That is delicious. And there's a small jack. I think this is one of the most underrated fish in Florida. People call this trash fish. This fish is super delicious. So I think they're scared because the meat is dark. But the cavalli itself is very, very sweet. You guys should try it. You don't need to get a big one to eat it. These nice small ones are nice and juicy. They do have a little bit of scale. Very similar to the pompano. Maybe they're in the same family. I think they're in the same family. Oh, this one's stomach was empty too. There's nothing inside. Let me finish cleaning up these fish and we get inside and season them up. Hey, so the last sheep's head, I decided to fillet. But, have you ever done this fillet before? The whole fish in one. First time ever trying it. This way I can probably stuff it with something, you know. This way the meat, you know, look, you already got this side. That's together, and this we could stuff with something. Let me know what's good to stuff this fish with. Just gotta take out some of these bones. And that's a sheep's head, nice and clean.
got a sheep's head. We got some jack and some pompano and the other sheep's head I cut up into steaks. Let's go inside, wash it up, and clean it up. And then we're going to season it up with something nice.
Everything's going to have some salt. Just going to some garlic. Some paprika. And let's add a little bit of Cajun seasoning to it. So we can do some curry with this one, and I'm going to fry this set. One set I'm going to curry and one set I'm going to fry.
Nothing like that.
Huh?
Nothing like that.
No.